In this video, we will explain how to capture an optimal cervix image with the EVAPro. For optimal image quality, make sure the colposcope is stable on the stand. Move the stand close to the patient and adjust the position of the device to obtain optimal visibility of the cervix. The recommended distance of the colposcope camera lens should be about 18 centimeters from the patient's cervix. For optimal image quality, make sure the center of the camera is aligned with the center of the cervix. The cervix should be fully illuminated and without glare. Gently adjust the focus knob to achieve optimal focus. Use a hand wave motion to take your perfect cervix image. If necessary, slightly pinch the image on the screen for further in-depth view of the cervix and adjust the focus accordingly. You are now ready to start your colposcopy exam.